Love has never been a popular movement. If everyone had been in love, they'd treat their children differently. They'd treat each other differently. The world is held together, really it is held together, by the love and the passion of very few people.